Hey everyone, this is Jasper Shots, Burlycaveman. Playing PUBG here with my buddy Don. And me and Donald Wilson are gonna jump straight onto the military base. But we're gonna hit these northern houses that have some stuff there. Maybe set up an ambush, maybe just go on a killing spree. Not real sure yet. We'll find out when we land. But as you can see, it's a squad mode, but there's only the two of us.
Oh yeah, this is a duo against four.
And so,
squad member thing.
We're just waiting.
I think we should just hit
the campgrounds. I've never found a flare gun in that other house. Here we go.
I'm gonna have to reset my connection anyway. My screen.
And we're going in. Alright, so we're going in. It's like I don't have a parachute on still. I'm assuming that's part of the update. But I see a bunch of the other people still have the chutes. I'm assuming they haven't opted in for the Halloween update yet. Because, oh, boom, no chute.
How many people are with us?
I don't see anyone with us, to be honest. But it is a military base. That could change really fast. Crappy pistol. Crappy pistol. Moving over to this house with my crappy pistol. Oh shit.
Okay, as you see, somebody's here.
Yeah, I see that. Did you get him? Got him.
Random individuals. No.
I got him.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so, if you're just joining me, I'm sorry. I had to log out real quick because my stream was stopped.
Holy crap. That was rough. I just had to waste that dude with a revolver.
That guy was shooting at me.
And I had to leave this behind. I had to leave some stuff behind. Or did I grab it?
Okay, so
there it is. Did I just get night vision goggles? That's right, you saw it.
Oh. Yeah, no, the night vision goggles are brand new, dude.
Yeah. Got some new.
So there's a night mode or something like that.
Yeah, I don't know how you use them.
Okay. That was very frustrating. Make sure I'm streaming right this time.
That was stressful.
Nah, dude, as soon as I came in, I was under freaking fire. So, of course, yeah. This is the episode of PUBG with me, Donald Wilson, and my buddy that's playing with me today.
Oh, man.
Is,
this is not.
Burly Caveman, who is Jasper Shots on his gaming channel.
This
well, he's Burly Caveman on his gaming channel, but. Yeah,
I think you all know. Yeah. Alright, so I do not have anything really for successful ambushing of people or killing people. I got one clip. One clip of ammo. I just got a time sensitive scope. Alright, so now I just need some ammo.
Okay, come up with me up here.
I'm rolling. Rolling with you. I'm reloading this gun too. Just in case I gotta switch back to that revolver. Oh, let's grab this car.
Yeah, that's fine, dude. How did you
I see that.
How bad are you off?
I got 1.5 clips of ammo for this M416, and I got two revolver clips, so to speak.
Grab that other one. You're following me.
Are we going?
We're going to the other bridge. But we're going to try to stop at the gas station by the bridge.
Alright.
That guy sucked and was trying to kill me. I was like literally logging in and got open fire.
Yeah, he was shooting from inside that. Oh, I want to stop at this house right here.
Okay, I'll turn around.
Hoping there's going to be something here. Oh, there's an Uzi. That'll be better than that revolver I got. Nothing upstairs. Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
Guy right here.
Right where?
Right there.
Finished them all. Oh, he's got my Tommy gun. Nice. I don't know how he didn't just mow us down, but I'm not complaining. Alright. Drinking a soda. Following you. Oh, mine doesn't have music.
The stereo must be busted in the car.
I know. Someone must have stole the stereo out of this bitch already. That's alright. Cruising. Whoa.
There's a hardtop Jeep right here.
Sweet. Let's grab it. I love the hardtop Jeep. Favorite vehicle in the game. Except the armored car. I mean, I like that one too.
Put a gas station right here.
I like that building across the way, that three-story one there.
We go a second.
Sometimes they get some good stuff over here. Ooh, I'll take that accessory. And a first aid kit. And a smoke grenade. Bunch more smoke grenades. Still don't have a whole lot of ammo.
Ready?
I am about ready. I got a crap load of smoke grenades. And not a crap load of ammo. Moving back to you. I'm gonna go grab the hardtop Jeep out of the gas station over here. Area where I parked. And then I'll follow you. Are you setting up the ambush here?
Yep. Back with another car in about 10 seconds.
Alright, come in. Where can you get into the Raptors at? Oh, right there. I saw smoke, where was it? Or did you go inside the,
Oh fuck, it's getting dark.
Yeah, it is.
And you have night vision goggles.
Yeah, if I knew how to turn them on.
You put them on right now.
I mean, like, I don't know how to turn them on.
Did you put them on?
Yeah, I thought so.
Is your screen this dark?
Yeah. Use now. Oh, there we go. Not now. Check it. So night vision enabled.
Oh, freaking Burlycaveman gets night vision goggles.
So I scooped up these night vision
goggles. I love this new night map. I don't even know what to say about this shit.
This is awesome. That's what I can say about it. They are definitely not going to see.
No, this is the greatest thing ever. So now, there is an actual reason to have the suppressor. So this is a night freaking map. I love this crap. So I don't know if you guys had seen this yet. No, because it's brand new. So, now you know, there is a freaking night map. Yeah, insane.
That's awesome. So we're just hanging out, waiting for some people to,
There's people.
Oh, and that's what we were talking about. Alright, I'm gonna go down and loot it, since I got the vision.
Okay, you go loot it. I got extra ammo.
Oh yeah, I don't.
That is badass.
This is awesome. I'm loving this right here.
Oh, this is gonna be a freaking amazing ambush. Oh, the people are going to be pushed onto the military base?
Nice.
And just like that.
There is another ambush. Ah! Oh, I almost fell off. Let's see what they had. A flash eliminator? I will take that. Thank you. You get that other guy's stuff? Oh, Jesus. Oh, you took all the...
I'm taking that SLR.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Hard.
Alright, did you get it? Get hidden.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna kill him. Would you just block my back?
I'm working on it. Moving up into the Raptors. So I can get a good lean position on. Where are they firing from? You got him?
I'm getting their ass kicked.
I don't know where they're...
I just fucked that guy up again.
I don't know where they're at.
Alright, I got this, dude. They want to keep doing this. This is going to be great.
I know, I just can't see them. Got its tire.
I don't believe they have your night vision. So I'm going up here.
You moving back into the sniper spot?
Mm-hmm.
Me too. Smoke.
And I'm gonna throw some way closer to them so it's nerve wracking. Oh, they're coming. Just like that.
People are behind us, too.
Yep.
Like duking it out behind us. What? Oh, my night vision's expired.
Okay, there's a guy at the cars behind us. Let's let them have a fight. It's daytime.
I don't see anybody with the, at the cars. Oh, nice.
Oh, it's all the way back at the gas station.
Yeah.
I think that they're gonna think we retreated.
Really? Out of all that, I still only got 2 kills.
Okay,
let's control shit. Either way, they aren't coming over. Might be getting company from the other side.
That's why I was wanting to not shoot at the people if they come through.
Oh, yep, so that Jeep's blown up there.
Yeah.
There they are. You want me to take them out? Yeah. That team's down. I kinda wanna go loot them. They're over in the rocks though.
They were trying to crawl into the water, dude.
Yeah, no, they were trying to crawl into the water to deny me their stuff. That's what made me think they had something good. Yep. Oh, what the? It literally just kicked me off the bridge. So I'm gonna try and make my way around and come back to you. But you might be on your own now. Can't believe that.
Wait, stay under the bridge if you have to.
I'm in the water, dude.
Plenty of people coming up.
I'm literally under the bridge.
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh, that's why they were loaded. Coming your way.
Right, sir?
Yep. Here we go. Oh, there's the box down there.
Watch it, this guy's up on my heel. Right there. Ghillie suit. Did you see him?
Nope.
Oh, I just fucking shot him. Two smoke. Watch your legs.
That's why I was up by the tires.
Behind that car, there is a dude.
Yeah, he was the orange guy in orange. There's another dude over there, too. It's like he's trying to make his way around.
What kind of stuff do you got?
What do you mean? Just two smoke grenades. Here, you want me to make them think we're coming for them? Yeah, they shot out the two tires, man. Grenades? Oh, yep, I guess so. Not for much longer.
Oh, you don't have to do that. This is going to be the most boring victory ever, but the thing is, we're not going to win. So, we're going to duo against this four-man team that's literally being little girly girls. Don't get near the edge or anything, they're just trying to trick somebody. They have to literally run and go ashore to try to kill us.
Yeah, I just wasn't sure how they would,
It'll shrink again. They can't do anything.
How they're firing, there didn't seem to be any,
No, I'm telling you, they're going into the alley zone. They're about to go over to this shore. What they don't know is it'll shrink again. I cannot believe this is how we're there. I don't know what everybody's doing. Some friends, they're mad because they can't get us because they were bitches And they all jump into the water like fishes.
It's not going to shrink again, though. Oh, yeah, well.
Yeah, it does. That's why I keep on telling you. No, it'll eventually... you have med kits?
Yeah.
So it's going to shrink, and you can't use a med kit in the water, right? Get over in here.
I'm in here.
It's vicious. So what's going to happen is... Use your med kit.
I was gonna kill me before I get it in.
Got it! Right
boom.
There.
Boom! Victory. One there you have it. Peace and best wishes. Chicken dinner.